Out of nowhere, I was craving cherry pie today. Then suddenly you brought it to my door. I only wish I had refused and then turned you away. You know you can't buy my affection anymore. I'd say it was delicious if it didn't taste of guilt, a flavor that diminishes all worth. You like to constantly remind me of the life for me you built, as if it's something that I wouldn't trade for dirt. The worst part of healing is forgetting, 'cause you find yourself back in this stupid cycle. You exorcise demons while letting Lord Satan in through the back door, saying, "Hi, my dear, have you been well?" And you think about how you miss hell. And you think about how you miss hell. It's ironic how you spoil me with gifts and praise. You always figure out just what I want. You shower me with something almost every day, in the hopes that I'll permit your soul to haunt. I hated when you used to make me leave my door unlocked. You would tell me that my slender frame looked nice. And even when I told you I was tired, you made me walk. I was hungry and you fed me fucking ice. I've heard people say I should be glad, despite the living hell you put me through. I should appreciate the fortune that I had, a fortune that they all traced back to you. The worst part of healing is forgetting, 'cause you find yourself back in this stupid cycle. You exorcise demons while letting Lord Satan in through the back door, saying, "Hi, my dear, have you been well?" And you think about how you miss hell. And you think about how you miss hell.